Nag-viral ang video ng isang 6 na taong gulang na lalaki sa Georgia, USA. Umaapila ito sa federal government ng 4-day school week. Anya, nais niya ng 3 araw na day off sa school dahil napapagod na siya. Dagdag pa nito, kailangan niya ng oras upang makapaglaro at gawin ang gusto nitong gawin. Umani ng 1.5 million hearts ang TikTok video ni Brody.
Hey, I'm Brody and this is for the government and I'm protesting and I want 3 days off of school because I've been tired of school lately and I've been dreaming for 3 days off. 2 days is not enough from school. I need 3 days off. I need time to just play and go with Nana and stay home and do whatever I want outside.